In this video, I'm gonna be walking through how to send messages to all contacts on WhatsApp. So you can use broadcast list to send a single message to several contacts at once. Broadcast list are saved list of contacts that you can repeatedly message without having to select the contacts each time. Now I will show you how to create broadcast group or list and how to send a message to all contacts or to multiple contacts. Right now I'm on my Android phone. You can follow these same steps on your iPhone also. Go ahead and open WhatsApp app in your mobile. Now just tap on this three dot from WhatsApp homepage, and here tap on new broadcast. And now make sure all contacts in the broadcast list have saved your number in their address book. Also, you can create as many broadcasts as you like, and you can include up to 256 contacts in each broadcast list. So all you have to need, go ahead and select contacts to add them into the broadcast. So here's I've selected four contacts and just tap on done. And if you want to send the message to all contacts, you have to scroll down and you have to select all WhatsApp contacts and then tap on done, and your broadcast list has been created. And now all you have to need to send your message to all contacts, in this message box you just type your message and just send this message, and the message will be sent to all contacts you added in your broadcast list. So this is how we can send a message to WhatsApp all contacts at once. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.